Today we've got a Subaru WRX UK 300, which we have borrowed. I'm going to do an exhaust. Was a limited edition between 2001 and 2005, 215 horsepower from the factory and 0 to 60, less than 6 seconds. We're just about to replace the resonated silencer centre section, which we've already chopped off, and we're going to put on a new one, which is a Cobra Sport. No welding required, thank God. We're just going to bolt it in section, but we're also going to check the volume before and after in decibels. We've got a decibel meter. This is about £130, which is $200-ish, or thanks to the Brexit, about €9.
And it's 100% tacked on this side. I mean, it looks airtight on the inside.
Just not square in any way, shape or form.
All right, so there's no prizes to be won for the weld quality then, or for the total lack of squareness. All right, let's fit it anyway. Is there any hope at all for pulling off these bolts?
No.
No, not a chance.
Nothing. So Big Dave and I don't do our own manual labour. We've outsourced it to a man in a luminous jacket who is now going to hacksaw the bolts that we can't reach with the angle grinder.
Try that one with the ratchet.
So we just had a brief intermission to go and pick up a reciprocating saw, because we need it for the bolts. Now we are heading back to the workshop.
That is too much tension aside.
So we've got 64 decibels before we change the exhaust. After a simple swap, we've got sort of 67 to 68 decibels. A little louder. That's more like it. Subaru's done, centre section's been replaced, it's about 4 decibels louder, and it's making some nice pops and bangs and stuff now, so we like it a lot. We'll just... fucking wasp, sorry. Fuck up! Thanks for watching, guys. Hit like if you enjoyed the video and don't forget to subscribe for more mischief.